Established in 1953 by the team led by renowned scholar Wang Zhendong, the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University is one of the first programs available for undergraduates, postgraduates and doctoral candidates. Also, it is among the first national key and special disciplines in China.
我希望呢，同学呢能够成为一个德智体美全面发展的先人。我觉得浙江大学化工技研究所它有两个特点，一个是自主创新能力非常强，第二个我觉得这个应该是与我们国民经济的这个发展有关系。Since
establishment, this program has always stuck to the guideline of pursuing truth, innovation, and excellence, and ranked top among the similar disciplines in China. It has become an important base to cultivate high-level creative talent and do scientific research concerning the field of process equipment and control engineering in China. Process equipment and control engineering is one of the most seriously demanded programs in China. It is process industry-oriented and is a strongly comprehensive, integrated, and cross-program. It involves many fields like national economy and security of national defense,and it's a program critical to social development and national security. Currently, over 95% of the faculty of the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University has possessed a doctor's degree, and 40% of them are professors. By fully exerting the comprehensive, multidisciplinary advantages of Zhejiang University, the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University never stops innovation,thus keeps the leading position in specialty development. In recent years, it has undertaken many national key scientific research projects. The faculty's annual scientific research fund has exceeded 1 million RMB per capita, holding the top position in the same field. Possessing the complete and advanced working environment and condition among the similar disciplines in China, the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University has established five research orientations with prominent characteristics and international competitiveness, which are process equipment instant changing technology, energy facilities and safety technology, process equipment digital design and control technology, process equipment energy saving and environmental protection technology, and high-speed spinning machinery technology. A series of scientific achievements are advanced both at home and abroad,bringing great economic and social benefits to China.
我们的发展思路是构建平台，瞄准国家和行业的重大需求，承担国家级重大项目，提高国际化程度，建设好国家重点学科。和特色专业，总的来说，可以归纳为九个字：大舞台，唱大戏，写剧本。
Graduates from the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University are new talents with composite knowledge, innovative ideas, and global long-term views. Thus, it implements universal talent education on the undergraduates with the education philosophy of human-oriented integrative cultivation, pursuing truth and innovation.Equally emphasizing knowledge, capability and quality, and cultivates talents with competitiveness needed in this era. Through many years of teaching reform, this program has formed the course structure bodied by design basis of process equipment and weighing by the process and control technology. This program has opened comprehensive labs and many production, teaching and research practice bases in and out of university.It periodically founds students in participation of various kinds of national competitions and academic activities, activating students' interests and potentials, and cultivating teamwork and innovative spirits. To trace the cutting-edge progress of the international process industry, the Process Equipment and Control Engineering program of Zhejiang University has set up long-term, extensive academic exchange and cooperative research relations with more than 10 famous colleges and research institutes from USA, UK,Germany, etc. Annually, tens of teachers and students are selected from the department to go overseas for communication and study. Also, the department frequently invites renowned foreign scholars to visit the university and give lectures. The advanced teaching conditions and free, open teaching atmosphere have cultivated superior composite and social welcomed graduates with solid engineering backgrounds and broad global views.
课程专队与控制工程专业有良好的师资、优异的实验条件，让我们能更好地学习专业知识，并有更多的机会在国内外舞台展现自我。
装备制造业涉及航空、航天、交通、化工各个国家重点发展的领域，浙大破控专业一定会成为我们年轻人梦想成真的摇篮。
现在我们挖掘的公司许多技术骨干、管理骨干，相当一部分都是从浙大破控专业。